little octopus went to school. The octopus family moved to a new home. Tomorrow, you have to go to a new school, Mommy said.
I don't want to go to school,
said little octopus. On Monday, little octopus went to school.
Hello, everyone,
he said. But all the fish just laughed at him.
You have 8 legs!
On Tuesday, there was a dance class. Everyone danced well. But look at poor little octopus. Twist, twist, twist around. On Wednesday, there was an art class. Everyone painted well. But look at poor little octopus. Twist, twist, twist around. On Thursday, there was a music class. Everyone played music well. But look at poor little octopus. Twist, twist, twist around. On Friday, a shark appeared.
Oh, watch out!
Little octopus shouted.
He made the shark dizzy with his legs.
Twist, twist, twist around.
On Saturday, little octopus opened the class door.
Well, you were so brave yesterday,
everyone shouted. Then, little octopus and the fish played together. On Sunday, little octopus was happy.
I miss my new friends. I really want to go to school.